purchased a mole and I just came on to show you guys. I thought it was rather cute. This is the inside. This is the outside. Okay, so I'm going to be trying this mole out today. What I'm gonna do is I'm going to use an Oreo and we're going to try and mold our Oreo up in this mold, okay? And it's pretty big, so it's about fits inside my hand. So it's a pretty large mold. So that's what we're gonna do today. And I also have my luster. And I'm gonna try some glitter as well, okay? So that's what we're gonna do today. And I'm not gonna hold you, I'm just gonna go ahead and get started. Okay, so here I've melted down my chocolate. I use the Ghirardelli, that's my favorite. And I'm using white because we have some teeth here. So I'm going to mold it with my white chocolate. And then we're gonna go in and color it if we want color or highlights, okay? So how I bag my chocolate is I get a cup. I have a bag here, okay? I just place that bag inside my cup. Open it up, and we're going to pour our chocolate. Into that bag, okay? And I'm just gonna tie it in a knot. Okay, and there you have your bag ready to fill your mold.
Okay, here, so I am using some fondant. I want it to look more realistic, so I use some brown fondant to go around the bottom. Turned out pretty good. Here I'm using a toothpick and just flossing between the teeth to make sure I have no glitter. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.